It's not a friendly country. All that one love stuff is bullshit, frankly. You have these sandals and the all-inclusive resorts that people think of as Jamaica. That ain't Jamaica. That's a very different world than the world that the people who work at those places go home to.
So how many public access beaches are there in this area?
This is the only public one, you know?
Yeah, what happens if, I mean, that would be sort of ridiculous if Jamaicans can't go to the beach in Jamaica.
Exactly.
Jamaica's sort of a look back on who gets to own paradise, who was there first. Europeans were there right after the Indians, and after they killed off all the Indians, they started bringing in slaves from Africa. Who's Jamaica? It's a very divided country. It's a little bit about tourism and development, ownership of paradise.
What do we have here? Oh, oxtail.
Yum and curry goat.
Oh, sweet.
And then, of course, food, because Jamaican food is awesome. Mm-hmm.